dig a maid on the corner of West 168th and Broadway, NYC, near Columbia University. Hellboy, superhero of the homeless, struggles to break free. Able to be all that he should be, and instead is forced to be circumspect, impotent, dependent, and righteously angry. Was fired from a Midtown hotel in 1983 because angels claimed and defined him as their most important visionary.
At the university. we did have various odd jobs before all of this. Of any of them, I guess our wrestling career was our most successful.
Yeah.
And Tor, the famous Swedish wrestler and actor, was our manager for a while. After that, well, lots of bored young men incarnations through the years. Let's see. There was Borscht Belt Young Men Who've Taken Wives. That was our vaudeville days. And there was Bored Young Dudes Who Think It's a Beautiful Day and Have a Fuzz Box But Don't Use It Much Anymore. That was Mellow 1970. And
Bored Young Freaks Who Kick Out the Jams.
Yeah, 1968. And something called All the Bored Young Dudes with an Amphetamine-Induced Psychosis Who Reach for Black Eyeliner as If with One Large Hairy Hand. That was our Glitter Glam days, 1972.
Take a half-hour break at Taylor Junction. Restaurant, restrooms are straight ahead. We'll depart at 5:30.
The Greyhound pulled in for a rest. Nighttime and a knot in his chest. He knows there's no friends in here. Nothing to fear, nothing to fear. Nothing to fear, nothing to fear. Caught in this human disguise, the face buckles in when he smiles. You gotta be smart and take care, they're not fond of big bugs out here. He's on route to Cicadaville, they're on route to Cicadaville, we're on route to Cicadaville. The buslow goes out for a snack, he stays behind in the back. Outside and just o'er the hill, the warm lights of Cicadaville. We're on route to Cicadaville. We're on route to Cicadaville. We're on route to Cicadaville. These flesh and blood pinheads don't know what's waiting at the end of the road. What's brewing right under their nose? What's brewing right under their nose? We're on route to Cicadaville. Her paying her fare, a new passenger picked up out here. She sees him and waves him hello. They both know what the others don't know. They both know what the others don't know. They're on route to Cicadaville. They're on route to Cicadaville. They're on route to Cicadaville. Everything is running on course. She's got the pupa in her purse. Soon they'll be big enough to kill. Once they reach Cicadaville.
Your last ride to Cicadaville. Your last ride to Cicadaville. Dig it. Your last ride to Cicadaville.
These humans know nothing as yet of the bloody welcome they'll get. The others await on the hill. Sweet revenge in Cicadaville.
Your last ride to Cicadaville. Your last ride to Cicadaville. Your last ride to Cicadaville.
So, what's this town up ahead?
Says here, Cicadaville.
Sheesh, look at all those flies buzzing out there.
I know. Wonder why there's so many.
The city ought to spray out here, though.
Yeah, I can't stand all these bugs.
Thank you.
2020. It is October. This afternoon, I will buy gumpy. I can buy 12 gumpy. This is what I want to do. This is what will be done this afternoon. I plant rows of gumpy up to neck. Oblique green head.
Wretches puke like a kerouac. Then they poke through the proof, but they send it right back. I know a little something about anatomy lab. Picked up an inside track. If you pull on this tendon, the hand pulls back. He was at the pleasure bar. She was flaunting body heat. You just stay right where you are. Me. Beep, beep. Our boy has picked up an inside track. If she stretches that muscle, it makes her do that. It's only that. What crap? Little lamb who made thee. I think I know. Without the breath of the creator, you're a puppet show. Oppo has picked up an inside track. With the tug of these heartstrings, you make a Balzac. Make us laugh. This is the oil of Olay. Oozing through to you from a living room in Pittsburgh, PA. And Casey, say hey.
Hey.
Hello, Bovine Productions. Moo. Our boy has picked up an inside track. Tree of life. You ain't in. Anatomy lab.
If the afferents from the muscle spindles are damaged and the remaining intact fibers are stimulated, would you agree with Wall, 1984, that somatosensory evoked potentials of the relevant dorsal nuclei would demonstrate an uncharacteristically large excitability and perhaps be indicative of a homeostatic mechanism in the central nervous system?
Mother made him wear many sweaters in winter weather. That metal plate could sure get cold in inclement weather. Father weather proofed him so the metal plate would hold. Grin and bear it, you have to wear it, was all that he was told. King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound. King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound. It was a birth defect that doctors could not correct, a gaping hole that would not heal, a birth-related rip in the middle of his chest, like two hungry lips that revealed. Such a young and tender heart fixed behind a metal plate, itself the size of a comic book, a little door, a kind of grate for the world to take a look into.
King, the sad boy with the sun. King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound.
King, alone in his lonely bedroom, picking at the caulking that held the plate in place, buried in the shadows of an autumn afternoon, hot, heart-wrenching tears coursing down his youthful face. Picking at the seal that held the plate in place, picking at the seal despite his fond of scowling face, who'd cry and sting, knock it off, knock it off, stop picking at that thing, knock it off, knock it off, stop playing with your cock. King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound. King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound. King, the sensitive boy with the open heart, had a soul that was given to a devil.
pressing a tender ear to its loving living heat. Soon college time had come. Packed off with his plate and a cocking gun and his newfound freedom, found his plate too drab, so he drew a heart upon it and discovered anatomy lab. Oh, King, a sad boy with a sucking chest wound. King, a sad boy with a sucking chest wound. King had lucked into a part-time position, exposing his viscera to an aspiring physician. Removal of the plate he found did not hurt, but the gawking reduced him to feeling like dirt.
The miracle of life
has come to sad ruin. For King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound. King, the sad boy with the sucking chest wound.